So why don't I see Kujou Sara used a lot? I mean, I have to say, I love using her. She's one of my main DPS characters, and I can clear a domain fairly simple. Now, granted, I'm still working my way up, but look how great she is. You'll see. Sara is just so underrated in this game. And I never see people use her a lot, but I love her, especially in this domain. So easy. Here we go.
Quiver!
That could have gone better, but that gives you an idea. We're far. Nah. We don't like that. We don't like those. Take two. Terra is so underrated, I'm gonna show you. But no, I'd start off with focus.
Quiver!
Those are already gone.
Yeah. Strike!
Again. So simple. Now, obviously, I'm not higher level, but still, I think at whatever level you have, my Sara is a C3, I believe. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. My Sara is a C3, and I have her. I have all her talents up max to the point where she's at level 60. But, yeah.
Quiver!
Those out of the way.
Strike!
Whoa! Come on! And then elemental burst from the bow helps as well. I have this bow on her, so gives that little extra damage at the end. Yes, that's what we want. That's what we're looking for. Although I want stuff for my Kokomi also, but then after I go through my resin, I will show you how I have my
quiver.
These guys. And So I can't wait to see what she'd be like if she was a sea snake. That will be lovely. Oh no, don't like what I got there. We got 60 problem gems left. Going through our regular goes, and look at that. I mean, you see how it is. And this domain is the level 59. My character is a level 60. Probably.
Flash.
Yeah. Do something. The next level up, but you know.
Strike.
You gotta be careful.
No turning back!
Oh, I missed. Thank you. He ducked his head right at the last second. Come on now. Come on now. See if we get some good stuff here. Yeah, oh, I already have that. But a healing bonus. It might be better than the one I actually have. I'm fairly new to this, so I use the characters that I have. I'm not going crazy, spending money on the game, get everything I have, get all these tools. Like, huh, these guys. Sorry, little guy.
Strike!
Where is he swinging? Come on. It's over. Thank you for coming, but you're over. Maybe I'll try higher level. Domain, and I'll show you what. Then we're gonna go back in and I'm gonna try it one level higher. But first, we'll show you Cat by Sara. Her attack isn't even that big, but artifacts I have for her, I got Thundering Fury, 4-piece set, 2-piece electro damage bonus, and electro charge, superconduct by 40%. So, a lot of it's why I pair her with Kokomi, get them wet, get that electro charge overloaded. Boom, you know, my team right now, I do, you know, have my Kokomi, I have my Sara. This is my main team. I sometimes will swap out my Sara if I need more pyro, and I get a double pyro bonus here, and things like that. So these are what the characters I have with my Sara. She has the stringless bow. Constellation, she's a C3, and my talents, and you know, I have her Koku Sendu at level 7, and everything else, you know, max level 4, but this is their main focus right here, is the level 7, so that's where we go. So let's try it now for our last 20 Shogun's will. Let's actually try it higher level than what our people are at. My characters are 60, so let's go. Try it level 69 for our last 20 primal gems. And let's go. I will use Kokomi this time to just, you know, get that extra help. But I'm pretty sure we should be able to get through this part unscathed. And our energy go up.
Quiver! The adversary!
Difference is they add miniature. Okay.
Flash!
get all these guys together here. Although, it would have been, I probably still could have done it with the Sara by myself. It would have just been a little bit longer, but I didn't want to waste any more time. But that's how you see. I was able to beat it level 69 above my level character. Not easily as much as I did in the level 60, but man, like, why y'all keep giving me the same one? But there you go. And that, you know, to me, Sara's is underrated. She should be used. She can be used, I think, as a main DPS. So I'm going to continue using her just like that.